us. From Chamonix.
Cabin once outside for the members and the fans. It's never happened before where a guy who was the defending champ was leading and then blew it.
Yeah.
Like, literally, people were sending, tweeting out little GIFs, whatever, of Happy Gilmore when Shooter McGavin goes and tries to steal the...